and they're more than awesome. They're like your best buddies, right? And you're sort of like one of the guys. Mm. Yes, so you're one of the guys wearing heels.
That's your job.
Huh?
And then it's good. Good. So the impersonation of a tomboy, are you tomboy girls? Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, great. One thing I want you to do is whenever you do a high note, I want you to do it in someone's face.
the second verse, like the same, when you're saying it's the same rhythmic pattern, the same notes, but you're saying like a different thing. There was a different mood, it wasn't like the beginning.
There was so much fun. And that told me, particularly these repetitive, strophic songs, it's not a big journey, it's hard to find the journey. So, but we got to know you as a person, that's what was so fabulous. Yeah? Anybody else?
Yes. I have a question though. How is that? You know, she was standing alone. And a lot of times we are when we're in auditions,
yes,
or we are at Nats or some competition, you're performing alone. So yeah, we have our friends here. How do you transfer what you just did now back to being by yourself on stage?
Really, then it moves from the actual doing back to the imagination. Mm-hmm. But that's why it's really important to actually do it. And this is what I find in studio classes. You don't actually do the role. Once you've done the role, you can stand dead straight. And it's so in the way you do everything. But it's these arias when we haven't done the whole role that find this, what I call naturalness. And then you'll see you do this, and then the next time you perform it, some of this will stay.
Right.
And I absolutely agree, you can't always do this much. I like a little bit more movement in case you haven't noticed. Even in auditions, but there's right, some people don't like that at all, and that's a risk you take. But what I would say, I find people don't like movement when it feels distracting.
Yes.
It's like gestures, when they don't feel authentic. But when it's authentic movement, when it feels real with the character, I have rarely found people to disagree with it.
Right.
The question is, it's not always authentic, and we don't believe it's really real. Grace, do you have anything to add? We were all doing on the top.
No, but I agree. Like, it was much more authentic, and like, I don't know, I was just doing it. So I wasn't like thinking about it.
They were brilliant, right? We saw just 1,000 different faces that she made, and it colored her voice.
Yes. Yeah.
1,000 different ways. I mean, and this is what I find is so great, that we can sit and coach you through how to do each phrase differently, but then it gets stiff and unrealistic. And this gives you flexibility, so next time you don't have to do it exactly like this. But it's the general idea.